very patient for one comic. Thank you very much. Take it easy. Hello. How are you? How are you? How old are you?
Am I allowed?
Yes. Thanks for reading it all, man.
Oh, that sound. Do you like that sound? Oh. You abuse these fans a lot.
There's a lot of stuff. You know, there's an old American detective show called The Rockford Files. That's sort of the original Mark Greenwald miniseries from like the 80s was really big to me when I was a kid. I just sort of wanted to do a story about, you know, the guy who got to be an Avenger, even though there was nothing particularly special about him, the way there are with the others, you know? So you want to do these kind of small stories. What's your name?
James.
You know, kind of small human stories, and like, well, you know, I thought, I was worried. I knew I was going to do sort of done in ones, and, you know, kind of, so how do you make that interesting? How do you make these kind of simple stories compelling? And that's kind of where the playing with the time came from. And the rest has just been sort of instinct, sort of, what's the book I would want to read, you know? Yeah, I mean, sort of. And that's the goal. It's not like everyone's going to be successful, but like, yeah, I've never taken a job for money. I've always tried to take gigs that, like, you know, I read it if I was a, you know, shopper or whatever. But yeah, it's just sort of. Yeah, so much of it too is working with David and kind of being inspired and influenced by that.
Thank you.
Trying to figure out, you know, all right, we made a comic book about the dog. How do you do that? You know? Hide this from your folks. Thanks, man. Oh, yeah. Give me a second.
Wait a second.
Are you doing that?
My name's Corbett. I'm happy to meet you.
Yeah, you too.
I write the Flying Scalpers blog, and like, your work is always a thing that people want to know.
Thanks.
And,
can you take that out for me?
Yeah,
I'll fuck it up.
How did you get the research to write this issue?
I've had sex and I beat up a lot.
No, but from a woman's
perspective. I don't know. I just sort of thought about it, I guess. Just sort of like making any other character, you know? Just sort of start beginning and go slowly and kind of piece it together. And
the women are like, resonates with them, because that's a bit alien to me.
Yeah,
well, but the second issue is obviously spot on.
Yeah, I don't know, I had sort of, it just took a long time, I guess. What's your name?
It's Kubir, K-U-L-B-I-R.
B-I-R?
Yeah.
But yeah, I don't know, I guess, sort of, I'm gonna write it, you know?
This is my favorite cover. It's more than anything.
Yeah, mine too.
Did you ever think that the way you were writing Hawkeye was gonna be
six issues?
Six issues.
I thought they were gonna take him.